pretty much all over the place. Okay. I mean, they're part of our permanent collection at the museum. So a lot of the early collecting that was done by the museum, like this one, for instance, was collected in the late 1800s, 1900s in Wyoming. So the traditional places like New Mexico, Arizona, Wyoming, Colorado, Utah, Alberta, Canada. Some of the other pieces come from Central Asia, Mongolia, things like that. And then a lot of the, I've worked in Mongolia now for 27 years, and I've worked for one time in China, but their laws don't allow us anymore to export fossils from those countries except for study. So the specimens of the feathered dinosaurs that came from China and all that kind of thing, those are casts which were provided to me by the Chinese Academy of Sciences.
Okay.